So I'm going to go with my song that has a contemplative sort of vibe to it. And this is called Bittersweet, which is the title track off of my EP.
Down the street, she